That's Deb and Jeff standing in the veal. Temperature is actually not too bad if it weren't for that freaking wind. And this is looking back toward the state park.